Alright folks, we are back in Trails of Cold Steel 4. I'm Mike, and I made a huge mistake last time. I did not save the game. Thankfully though, for the first time in the series, they have an autosave, which saves, I think, every time you enter a new area. So thank you for that one. Here we go, we're trying to retrieve the last poo material. I forgot the name, Armor, blah, blah, blah. But there's Crazy Eyes Freddy, fighting that monster over the piece of poo. Amber Gist, that's it. We're gonna get at. Okay. Armor Piercing Thrust, that actually sounds a good move. Wow! I saved this part for this episode because I thought we were gonna fight, but looks like we didn't need to fight. Good job, Freddy. That worked. Wait, you're not gonna get the Ambergris? Okay, yeah, he is. It's easy to talk to. Maybe he can get a piece of it, a chunk of it, a nugget, a morsel. Never mind then. We're back to Titus Gate. There are all the pieces of poop. He just likes saving the ingredient. Firefly fungus. Okay. There you go, they have their own side activity. 5,000 Mira. And with that, we've done all of our required quests. Do they tell us if we've done it or not? Oh, these are done. Are they? Okay, maybe I'll do this in the next off-screen moment. Yeah, I don't get this. Does it mean I've already open them? Or wait, I can't access them because I don't have the party members, is that it? I'll figure that out off screen, but for now let's head back to the bridge. With the Merkaba. Whole gang's here. We're going to Ordis again. An ongoing house arrest. Who is it? It's a beautiful town. Oh man. What's the name of that dude? Ballad. He's still around. He should be fine. So is Crow required? Muse is definitely required. Ash too? But you and Crow cancel each other out because you're the same person. Okay, let's fix our party. Who's required? Because I need to buy weapons for them. So, I think Crow is in. Let's just fix a party so that I can identify who's required. Muse is in. And Ash, right? Crow, Ash, and Muse. These are the three, I think, that are required. So let's buy weapons for them before we proceed. Where's that weapon store? It's in here. No, those are vending machines. It's in here. No. It's in the big room. Orbman's guy. Okay, so we need to buy this holy robe. Crow. And for Ash, I skipped him for some reason. I'm not sure if Sarah is required. Is Sarah required? Fine, just in case. It's pretty expensive stuff though. Okay, that's first sell before we buy the weapons. Ooh, who's that for? Okay, I'm out. So let's change. That ain't gonna be enough, is it? Weapons for Ash. Okay, Crow doesn't need any upgrades. Let's get one for Sarah. Okay, and we're out of cash again. Let's go back to the bridge. Fly to Ordis and see what's up. Wait, I didn't report my quest yet. Alright, Rosine.
Here to make a report.
Here you go.
Great work, everyone. Best of luck on your next.
Alright, Rosine, let's fly.
Where would you like to go?
Wait, I want to fly. To.
Where would you like to go?
Wait. Okay, I need to talk. Oh, it's this one. Okay, here we go. Reen, Machias, Crow, Muse, and Ash. Oh, Machias! Holy crap, Machias is required. Of course, it's his daddy. Why did I not consider that? Well then, I need to buy him some stuff. Crap. Okay then. First, we have a ton of these. Is that enough cash for our shopping? For Machias, do you think? We'll try. Okay, Machias. Where's your gun here? This one. I'll give you some holy armor. I think by selling these, we should have. Do you like your titanium spike? Can you equip that? There's. Did you see the drift? All right. Sorry. Titanium is the old one, so that we can sell that. We'll buy him titanium holy boots and then we should be good. Alright, let's go. I think we're only allowed one more slot. Is that it? Let's see. Commence. I'm gonna move some accessories around. Just the next day. It's cool to see again Gaius taking up a big role. stepping up as a special kind of character. We're in a state of war. I don't think you've interacted much, Ash. Yeah, they're the same person. Mr. Trigger Finger. Alright. Yeah, two open slots. One guy is in. Should I put Duvali in? Or someone else? She's the new person, though. Fine, I won't put you in. Laura? Yeah, Laura. Because she's... I like strength characters. That's our main party. Confirm. Committing. We're off to Ordis. The province of Lemaire. Since it seems we've been spending a lot of time in Lemaire, I'm hoping to come back to Nord in this game, because we haven't seen it since the first game, right? I don't think we've been to Nord in the second game. Or did we? I think we did. Sorry. It's been a while. Alright, go ahead and hide. Okay, Laura gets the last line. So yeah, we're gonna go through the West Lemaire Highway. Okay, I want... Sorry, Machias, you're going to be in the reserve section. Yeah, let's stick with that for now. Let's try Crow out. Okay, fine. Let's get her to 200 CP first. Can we just go back to the Merkaba anytime we want? You know, in case I want to... Ah, there it is. Okay, so we can do that kind of thing. Have we heard his voice? Like his VA? Does he have the same actor as Valimar? Damn, he's like a husk. Okay. I'm sure you'll awaken before the game ends. Until then, let's head to the west.
Leave it to me.
My turn.
I'm going.
This is her place, so, you know, let's watch her walk like that into the next screen. Because she's from Ordis. There's no other reason. And with that, can't believe it's the first time we're going to go through the West Lemaire Highway in this game. Look at that map. It's still empty. Oh, crap. Now I see it. There's an icon on the left. See? Close or open. I just realized that now. Well, folks, that's going to do it for this episode. Next time, we're going to be resuming in front of Ordis. And see what's going to happen to that house arrest operation. Yeah, this is a little short one. But it is what it is, because we're going to walk through the field and fight a lot of monsters, which I will do off screen. Until then, I'll see you next time in Trails of Cold Steel 4.